Hi, I'm Brandon Rios. I'm from the United States. I went to California at the age of 18, and that's where I started my boxing professional career. And I've been there ever since, and now I'm here in China. I started boxing at the age of 8. I've been boxing all my life, and I love the sport. It's something I love to do, and it's my passion. I'm very active, always moving, always jumping around, so boxing helps me out a lot, and it calms me down. Right now, at age 27, boxing means a lot. My career has just risen to the top, and I'm still young, and I still want to go even higher. Boxing is my, like I said, it's my sport. If I want to be here, I'd probably be in jail. I'm young, I'm in my prime, so I think boxing, I can take it as far as I want to take it. I always want to fight the best. I got to beat them to get to the next level, so Manny Pacquiao is the guy, so hey, I'm ready to fight him. People in Indonesia, all the Chinese, they, you know, really respected everything they gave me. Some took my sense of humor in, they liked me. Some, you know, I don't know what. But other than that, you know, it means a lot just to fight here in China and fighting one of the best pound fighters in the world. I think I'm young, I'm hungry. I can take a punch very well, and I put a lot of pressure. So I think that's my advantage against Pacquiao. You know, honestly, the only one disadvantage that he has. It's just that he's been through this level one time. He's already been there so many times. He knows what it takes to get here. So that's one thing. But other than that, you know, I'm ready, I'm focused, and I think my advantage is I'm young, I'm hungry, and I'm going to show the world, and I'm going to retire Manny Pacquiao. That's my goal. That's my plan. That's my intention, and that's what I'm going to do.